Hello, gorgeous friends, again. All right, so today I have a hard candy haul here. Hard candy cosmetics, not candy. Actual candy for your mouth. But anyways, Walmart was having a sale on their hard candy products, and I'm sure it's just because the seasons are changing out and everything. In fact, I'm positive. So I got these on sale, except for a couple of items, because one, I didn't read the little numbers and see that it was on sale, and it ended up not being on sale, but that's okay, because it's going to be a perfect fall color. And another thing in here, I just needed another one, so we'll start with that. So I ran out of my little mattifying setting spray. This stuff is so great. If you need a matte setting spray, this is the one, because I love it. So that was just full price. I had to pick it up because my other one was gone. And let's see, the other product that was full price and I didn't realize it was their little Mattaholic Velvet Mousse Lip Color Kit. And it comes with a lip liner, and then it comes with this. I've never tried out their liquid lipstick. I do have like a plumping gloss from them and another gloss from them, but I've never tried their actual lip colors. So I got that, and that was not on sale because, like I said, I did not check. However, I did grab two others. I got, oh, this one was Berry Chick. This one right here. Yeah. I got Dragon Fruit, definitely a summer color, spring color, but it's really pretty, and I picked that up. And then I also got Sweet Pea, more of a neutral type color here. I was talking to somebody else who said her Walmart barely had anything on sale, so if you're interested, you might want to go look. Mine was about run out too. All right, so I picked up two highlighters. Picked up the 24 karat gold highlighter. And then I got the, what one is this? The Fairy Dust highlighter. Look how pretty that is. I love their packaging. They do have a rose gold highlighter that I will eventually get. I'm just gonna collect it all, but that was not on sale. All right, so next I also got, let's pull the rest of this. I thought their mascaras were on sale. I was gonna pick up a colored mascara, but they were not on sale. So however, their eyeliner was, and by the time I got there, they had a blue, which I already have a blue eyeliner, and they had like a neutral eyeliner, and but I wanted to go for a bolder color, so I got this one. It's pink and it is called Hot Pants. I like that really quick, and you can tell this packaging is a little holographic itself. I really do just love Hard Candy's packaging. And then last, I picked up these little serums. I do already have their like redness serum to help take the red out, and as long as I use it day after day, it does help bring down the redness in my face. But you know, that's serums. The more you use them, the more they're gonna work. But I got this Fix It Mask Night Repair. I have tried this a couple of times already since I've picked it up, and I haven't really noticed a difference, but then it does, it says that the longer you, with continued use, your skin will look healthier and more radiant. So you have to probably put it on nightly for that to start. Then I really need this, especially during the summer. Fix It Serum Mattify Skin has mint water and alpine extract in it. And I put this actually on today, and so far it's working, but I haven't been outside yet, so just inside. So we'll test this out, because this is something I really definitely need during the summer. And then I got this Dewy Exclaire Galactic Glow All Over Instant Radiance, not radius, and it's supposed to help hydrate, and it's a hydrating radiance. Sorry, I cannot talk today. It says this lightweight liquid luminizer can be worn alone, beneath, or mixed with any skin primer or foundation product for a more subtle radiance. I will probably need this in the winter time, so that's why I just went ahead and picked it up now. Well, it was on sale, and look at that. Anything holographic, it catches me. But that is what I picked up. Have you picked up anything? Are you going to pick up anything? Do you use hard candy? Do you like this brand? Let me know. You guys have a wonderfully blessed day. Bye.